going to react to this plan of ours.
Oh, I'm not sure. I mean, I know she loves Louise and she wants nothing more than to have her daughter home.
But
the way she's dealing with it worries me.
Right, I know. Like the other day when she just said she was so positive that Louise was going to be back with her by next Christmas.
Yes.
I mean, I want that, obviously. And I want her to have that kind of hope. But it's really strange. You know, whenever I try to bring up the subject of searching for her baby, Maxi just seems kind of reluctant.
I think I know why. Maxi's in denial of Louise's disappearance. She's convinced herself that wherever her baby is, she's safe and well cared for.
You kind of have to do that, though, don't you? Or else how do you carry on?
Absolutely. I think that's how she finds the strength to be a mother to Georgie and James right now.
I remember doing that. I did that. I convinced myself that Robin was happy with Philomena when I couldn't be with her.
I felt the same way when Mac was raising the girls.
But we were right. Our children were happy and safe. And we knew where they were. Maxi doesn't have that.
And how much longer can Maxi go on, not knowing if her daughter is alive? Oh,
don't say that. I don't know, really.
Sorry I'm late.
And what's wrong?
That sleaze Martin Gray has taken Peter's case.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. I just ran into him at the hospital.
Maxi, what were you doing at the hospital?
I didn't see Peter. Don't worry, Mom. I just wanted to make sure he was still there. So when's Peter getting shipped off to prison to await trial?
I don't know. As far as I am aware, he's incapable of being moved right now, physically and medically.
Okay, well, he's kind of famous for breaking through barriers.
No, not anymore. Peter's going away for the rest of his life. But enough about him.
You're right. This was a good idea, you know, the three of us getting together, relaxing, laughing, de-stressing.
Well, actually, we have something rather important that we'd like to discuss with you.
Oh? Yeah, it's a difficult subject, but we need to talk about the search for Louise.
It hasn't been easy. There's not been many leads. But I want you to know that everyone is very determined to bring your baby home.
Oh, and on that note.
Ladies.
Hello.
You okay? What is it?
I got a bit of bad news.
What?
Nothing to do with Robin. There's been a rather tragic cable car accident in Austria.
I heard about that in the news. Yeah.
According to Tracy, Luke was on that cable car.
What?
Oh, no.
Luke's gone.